Guten Morgen alle zusammen. Willkommen zu unseren Adjektivdeklinationen. Adjektivdeklination, Adjektivendung, that's the same thing. Okay, so in German, if we put the adjective before whatever we're describing, we need to change our adjective to the way, to the gender and the case of the thing that we're describing. So you have already done this before, but let's do a little review and let's add a couple of cases. So wir haben Akkusativ, Dativ, Genitiv und Nominativ. So let's look at this. I hope you've already watched all the information about the feste events. Auf Deutsch, das Fest, das Event is actually also the same word. So, neutral. If you haven't read through the Feste in the textbook and watched the videos, then please go ahead and do that first. That will be very helpful for you to know how to describe this. I'm talking first about das Fête de la Musique Fest. So the fest of the party of the music. Ein super tolles Fest in Berlin. Okay, das Fête de la Musique Fest. Das Fest, neutral, ist wunderbar. It doesn't matter if it's neutral, maskulin, feminin. We don't care because wunderbar is our adjective and goes to the end. We chose to say it is wonderful. The event is wonderful, so we don't have to change it. But what we want to do is to put wunderbar in front of the fest or the event. So we will have to deklinieren. Decline, and that's not actually to say that we're wanting to push it away, but we want to decline the adjective deklinieren, das Adjektiv deklinieren, which means we have to change it according to what we're describing. Das Fête de la Musique Fest ist ein wunderbares Event. Event ist neutral, also das Event ist wunderbar, aber es ist ein wunderbares Event. Would be very helpful for you right now to also have your table of all the adjective declinationen open so you can follow along and look for, oh yeah, so it's das Fest Neutrum im Nominativ. You have wunderbares Fest. Why Nominativ? Because ist. Ist will always have the Nominativ because it's actually describing the subject. So, ich bin eine fröhliche Frau. I'm a happy girl, a happy woman. Eine fröhliche Frau. Nominativ. Ich bin. Das ist ein grauer Schwamm. Nominativ. Because it's the subject. Now let's look at Akkusativ. Auf dem Fest. At the event. Es gibt dort interessante Buden. Buden are stalls. So the food stall. Es gibt dort interessante Buden. Es gibt the Akkusativ, because usually all the verbs have the Akkusativ following, unless there's a good reason for it to be something else. Es gibt dort interessante Buden. Buden ist Plural. Interessante Buden im Akkusativ. Mit leckerem Essen. Leckerem Essen. Welcher Kasus ist das? Which case is that? If you now go back and check, mit is a preposition that always calls for Dativ. Genau. Mit leckerem Essen. Das Essen, Neutrum. Dativ mit leckerem Essen. Okay. Während And if you haven't studied the genitive genitive prepositions, please go ahead and do so. You will find that in the practice quiz. I have there listed all of your all of the prepositions where you can make sure, okay, if I see that preposition, it will, no matter what happens, there will accusative be following, or dative or genitive. Okay, während, you now know, is genitive. Während des heißen Sommers. Sommer, der, die, das. Ah, Sommer ist der. Der Sommer, genitiv. Während des heißen Sommers. Ist Nominativ, richtig. Ist ein erfrischendes Bier, das Bier, Nominativ. Ist ein erfrischendes Bier das Beste, the best, Superlativ. Was es gibt. During the hot summer, a refreshing beer is the best what there is in the world. Okay, vielleicht könnt ihr dann zum Bierfest gehen. Maybe you'll pick the Bierfest as your favorite fest to describe or to go to. I hope we will all be able to go to one of these fests or all of them at some point in the future in Berlin. But right now, go through all the feste again, and I'm looking forward to your responses. In the next module, we'll talk about our reality now. The lockdown, die Ausgangssperre. Okay, tschüssi!